Yeshua, our Messiah. Praiseworthy is the groom. Praiseworthy and beautiful is the bride. Baruch haba, haba, Yahweh. Blessed is he who comes in the name of Yahweh. The blessing of the kala, or the bride, and the chatan, the groom. We bless you out of the house of Yahweh. May he who is mighty, blessed, and great above all, may he send his abounding blessing to the groom and the bride.
Wait, you see this?
In Judaism, there is a belief that at birth, or even at conception, that the husband and the wife are separated. And it is only through the course of time that their souls are reunited again by being married. It is at this time that these two souls that were separated at conception are now being reunited through the ceremony, where together they shall become echad, or one. As Adam and Eve, or Adam and Eve, were one even before she was brought forth, so too are they one. I pray they shall forever remain. You agree with that, say amen.
Amen.
At this time, Charity would like to interpret to the song that has been.